So here at Young Audiences, we like to say that we're not teaching art, we're teaching children. And so the vision for what we do at Young Audiences actually comes from that, and that Young Audiences tries to make that time as impactful as possible. We run our arts integrated program in 15 schools around the greater New Orleans area. And so it's very important, especially for the community, because it's a community effort with our after school and summer programs. Statistics show that the time when a student is released from school until their parent gets home for work can be the most dangerous time in a child's life.
Kids?
List.
Hit.
List. Good.
Once you move into the variations to something that's a little different, you can
bliss. See. You said bliss?
Yeah.
That's a good one.
Miss.
That's a good word. That's a good word.
Students who participate in Young Audiences Arts Integrative Residencies tend to show greater engagement, greater depth of learning. They often test higher on skills taught through the arts than other areas of the curriculum.
Young Audiences opened its first Young Audiences Charter School in Jefferson Parish. School opened with grades K through 3 with plans to add a grade each year until we're K through 8. The mission of the school is to provide top quality academics with arts infusion. Early test scores show a definite success with this mission because academic skills that were taught with arts integration show the highest performance level for our students.
And she brought him over to the picnic blanket. She forgot to close the chicken coop door, and look at that.
Wolf Trap Institute for Early Learning Through the Arts serves our youngest learners from birth to kindergarten. Teaching artists work side by side with a classroom teacher to create lessons that encourage movement, spark the imagination, and address key academic and developmental milestones for young children. This model ensures that the teacher is able to impact not only the students that participate in the residency, but their students for many years to come.
Students in our program actually outperform their peers on their standardized tests. So on their LEAP and iLEAP and what have you, our students outperform their peers. And so what we try to do is bring all these different things that our students need to know to be successful young men and young women in the future.